Keynes today for the second leg of the tour. We did have a random show in Liverpool a few days ago, but then we went home. But now we're back for the long haul. And where are we going now?
We're going to the Marshall Factory.
Hope you're up this morning.
Boxes, it's like you have that little like subtle tremolo on it. Yeah. It does work.
Yeah.
On the winner.
Sure, yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming, guys. Great to meet you all.
Thanks, Marshall.
Thanks, Marshall.
Thanks, Marshall.
Sorry, no cameras.
So we're just gonna load in and
brushing our teeth.
There it is. Subscribe to our emails and channel and join the kingdom. Welcome you to the kingdom.
Following our Kinstagram, you can get kinvolved by having kinstant access.
What happened?
What?
We went to Nando's.
No, it's in like.
Had a cry on a rock?
Wow.
Oh, that what we do.
One of the speakers broke because
we're too rock and roll.
There's so much rock in the house.
Welcome to our dressing room. It's like a vampire's den.
Yeah? Can you smell the must?
Thanks, Manchester. You're always really, really nice, and we enjoyed playing for you. We're sorry we're a bit awkward. I think we're a bit tired today, but it's all good. On to Glasgow tomorrow.
Thank you, Joe. Smiley man.
We're at Stereo in Glasgow. Really awesome venue, actually. Very excited. It's quite industrial, underground.
This is our stage.
I just do. No, I actually do because I.
Hi, I'm Sam and Josh.
Tall man, Janine.
What do you call yourself? March man and
technician.
Guitar tech. And.
Man bum.
Chief man bum.
You're in like proper
finished our set in Glasgow. I forgot to get someone to film. Sorry.
Now we're heading to a hotel a little bit out of Glasgow. Gonna stay the night and then we're gonna go to Leeds tomorrow. We've got 2 days off. Just gonna have a chill for 2 days.
Waiting for the green man.
Hotel check in Leeds at Head Row House.
sound checked at the venue tonight. It's called Hedgerow House. I'm about to go and do a BBC session and then head back to the venue for the show later.
Well, Woodkin's new album is called Turning Tides, and is this your first tour as a headline act?
Yeah, it is.
Right.
Fantastic.
Yeah,
it's quite new for us.
Thanks, Leeds.
Thank you, Leeds. Leeds and tomorrow we're going to Sheffield, which is only just down the road.
We're
going to
watch Stranger Things.
At the Plug in Sheffield.
You know when they make you sit in like cross-legs at the time? I just used to think that they were the worst people ever. I was like, what are you doing? I can't cross my legs. And everyone's like, crossed them. They're like, oh, you're a kid. So I'd like to sit with my legs out flat or just like my knees up. I'm like hunched up.
For your heart belongs.
We've just loaded in. Get ready for a pumpkin night with the pumpkin, wild pumpkin. The tides are turning, running on the ground, springing up from the strand. The tides are turning, running on. And what are you dressing up tonight as?
Marshall out. Thank you, Marshall, for my outfit. Come on, Tyler.
Birmingham Glee Club. Can you let me out so I can get some pumpkin?
I'm in Cardiff today. I'm playing at the Glee Club again.
I don't know if you're allowed to do this, but I think Maggie's going for it.
It really stinks.
What is that? The show?
Huh?
Could have been better.
Yeah.
Can you change your songs?
I don't know what day it is. We're in London, we're playing at the Borderline tonight.
No, it's all good. Well, it's good because it means we can hang out in the daytime, so it's fine.
Just played a show in London.
I really enjoyed it tonight and everyone made us feel very relaxed.
We're on to Brighton tomorrow.
on to Brighton.
Welcome to our dressing room. An old toilet.
Still a toilet because I had to go for a wee on the floor.
Or in this chair.
I like that it says call your nan while you still can.
Oh, I saw that, yeah.
I like that it's got a hand dryer.
That doesn't work.
That doesn't work.
Why would
otherwise
you need it
that
to
would
work?
Be our heater. A good show in Brighton, probably one of our favourites actually of this tour. Now we've got Pat Down and Get Out.
It was so much fun, Brighton, lovely, lively, amazing bunch of people. Wild and awkward, but in a really good way. We loved it. Thanks so much, we'll be back soon.
Spitty Shark, Poopy Cheeks, Straw Hat, Poo Sock, Horrid Henry's Knickers, Jelly Baby Giraffe, Uncle Buck Tea.
Who are you, Josh?
I'm Straw Hat.
We're in Nottingham today.
What venue, Luke?
The Glee Club.
We're so gleeful.
Glee.
Right, so we just finished our show in Nottingham. We played another Glee Club tonight. Now we're back in the Premier Inn. It's felt a bit like home for us on this tour. We're almost there, we've got five more shows. Tomorrow we're on to Norwich.
We're in Norwich. That's Kate at the waterfront. We're going to get sound check. It's going to be a delicious meal. My soul, you never will run dry.
I found a sword sweeter spring. Who?
Cradle of Filth.
No way!
Yeah.
Cradle of Filth?
No, we walked into the loading
bar. Are you serious?
Yeah.
Another show. Done.
Done.
Right. Lead the way.
I got the rider, but I did not pick the chocolate.
Oh, I did. We just drove from Norwich to what we thought was Lincoln. It's actually in a really random village.
We're not married.
And we're playing a house gig in somebody's house today, so we have something a bit different. We sold 60 tickets in a house that seats about 20, so... How's it doing a house gig, Em?
It's actually really
it's
nice.
It's so nice. It's actually warm.
Like, we're not in a freezing cold dressing room, just shivering before we go on stage.
Found a limited edition Kin Murdmud hat.
Tomorrow with Taunton, and then we are done driving home for Christmas. Yes, we were in Plimpton, did a really, really fun gig at the Brook Inn. It was a sellout, everyone was smiling and lovely. And tonight we're doing well. For me, it's a home show, so I'm really excited. There's going to be lots of people we know, which will be really fun. There's lots of nice succulents here in the dressing room.
We've made it to the final day of the Turning Tides tour, and we're finishing in Taunton tonight, so it's quite a local one for us. Final one, it's going to be good. We're in our first theatre of the tour. Last night was really awesome in Truro. Full house sold out, which was really nice. Probably one of the highlights, definitely. The more local hometown gigs are always the best. And yeah, we finished tonight and it's been a really great tour. Looking forward to Christmas and December month to have sleep and chill. Yeah, we'd like some new songs, aren't we?
Last day of the Turning Tides tour. No.
Secret's out.
What, Luke? What, Luke? Yeah.
I'll just show you around. So. We did a tour, didn't we?
Yeah.
How many shows?
27.
Three. Thank you for buying tickets and coming out and supporting us.
We love you all.
We didn't expect it, so
thanks.
We
don't know what we expected.
And Merry Christmas. From the kin, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year. Joy to the world. Signing off. Wildwood Kin.
Turning Tides Tour.
2017.
All done now.